Hear it.
For the settled peace of the kingdom, signed, Nicholas, eh?
Just Nicholas.
Okay, Mickey. Well, seems reasonable enough to me. If only your father were a reasonable man. Excuse me, please. Oh, pardon me. Anyway, I promise to do everything I can. Anyway, it's going to be wonderful to have a dance with him. Oh, hello there. We've been looking all over for you.
Indeed. And I have been looking for you.
Well, can you beat that?
Father, I feel sure that you should like to have a dance with Miss Marina.
I should be charmed. Ah, notebook.
Would you care for a little refreshment?
Thank you so much.
What a sweet boy he is.
My son.
Far too grown up. I guess that's just due to his upbringing. Say, wouldn't it be a good thing if you and him made it up? I mean, for your country and for European peace and all that.
These things are not done so easily, you know.
Oh, I don't know. With a little give and take, it wouldn't be so hard. As a matter of fact, I just happen to know what his conditions would be.
Conditions?
Yes. He wants a motorcycle, and he wants to be allowed to ride it anywhere in Carpathia. Well, it seems reasonable enough to me. Let's see, what else did he want? Oh, yes, I remember. He wants a general election.
God, Christ, don't have that enough, man.
I knew you would say that. Still, I don't know why you object. General elections are a good thing. They're democratic.
You are very pretty, my dear, but you will be wise to think twice before entering the political arena. You may find the role of Madame de Pompadour is a little beyond your range. And your range is so charming as it is. Do you reverse?
Just try me.